Go up and down and wiggle your hips. It's time for Chef Ali's top tips.
This is Ali Sugar Glass Bowl.
Now, this is beautiful. What you need is a bowl of ordinary sugar. The first thing you do is make a weld in the center. Now, for this next bit, you need a little blowtorch. As soon as the blowtorch is lit, you'll see Ali starting to melt the sugar in the center of the bowl and keep turning the bowl and turning the bowl. Now, this can take a few minutes, so we're going to turn off the blowtorch. We're going to take it out, and Ali's going to show you one that he has already prepared. Now, see the way it's all melted? Now, you take it out gently, and there you have a beautiful, edible sugar glass bowl.